They doesn't know anything about the competition. Until I get shortlisted into the top 10, then I announced to my family, and they were so happy about it. As I know that we already shortlisted for the top 10, so I guess it's already considered as a winner for all the contestants. So by winning the top 3 or not, it doesn't matter anymore. The most important thing is I had learned a lot in this progress.
因为它原料基本上是用藤藤制的一些用料，我们现在把它改成是木料与那个铁，把它完全是改掉了。因为那时候我们困扰是说，除了藤之外，我们还可以用其他哪一些东西来代替？因为讲真，我们厂本身在藤这方面是不强，而且是非常是有限的。 所以我们觉得我们应该，如果要把它做成的话，应该是要用其他的原料把它完成才可以。我个人的看法是这样，就是说，好像如果是布布那个布布呢，如果是跑那个 designers concept 的话，它胜算会比较高。如果是那个 infinity 那个 bench 就是那个如果跑 commercial line 的话，那个胜算又会比较高。他们是其实是两种不一样的 concept 来的。
Surprisingly happy about all this. The prototypes. I actually inspired from my memory. Since I was young, I followed my mom, went to this market, and I saw these things from my childhood. So referring from there, I took these objects and transfer it and do some research and transfer it to the furniture. So it's actually a boo boo. They call it a boo boo. It's an orang asli. They use that as a fish trap.